In this demo, we see how to create the kubeconfig file that will be used for accessing our cluster remotely. We will use the load balancer IP address and the admin user's credentials and certificates in the kubeconfig file. Once created, we verify that it is in the user's home directory under the .kube folder. Run the kubectl get component statuses and the kubectl get nodes command to verify that we can access the cluster.